Well, this year was the third year we've done Fifth Grade Science Day. We were approached by Kent State University 3 years ago to have them come and do some unique things with kids here at Dodge. And we start the day in the auditorium and do some really fun, crazy experiments. They have different locations that they go throughout the day to learn about geology and biology and chemistry and physics.
What we did Science Day, my favorite part was when we found out how, like, what kind of soil could retain what kind of water. Like, we had sand, regular potting soil, and clay. Clay held the most, of course, well, it's clay, it's pretty much solid. Soil held like an average amount because it keeps water in well for like planting, and the sand didn't keep any at all since sand is mostly from the desert and their plants don't need that much water.
On Science Day we had this elephant toothpaste experiment, and it was really cool because it was like all foamed up, and it was really cool to see that like be done. And then we also like had these preservatives with these animals, and we got to like touch them and figure out if they're amphibians, and check like the plant growth of these bean plants in like different soils. And it was really fun.
My favorite part of Science Day was the physical science part. We got to drop eggs and pieces of paper over the railing out in the hall for the Sir Isaac Newton drop. And then we got to do an experiment to see how mass affects the pull of gravity on these toy cars that they had on ramps. It was really fun.
Something that we think is really helpful to get students excited about science, because this is the time in their life when students really start thinking early on what they want to do. And if you can get them hooked to science, there's really an opportunity perhaps in the future for them to do that, to pursue a science career. Because you know, students in the United States don't pursue science like students in some other countries, and so this is our small part to really get kids excited and hopefully move them in that direction.